It's never too late for the dog park.